Everyone birthless and upbringing is different. It's obviously impossible for them to understand each other. Said Monokuma, kepala sekolah dari game yang bakal kita mainin sekarang. Apa kalian bisa ngebayangin? Kita lupa ingatan, kita blackout, dan kita tiba-tiba ada di suatu tempat. Bangun-bangun, ada 15 orang di antara kita. Kita gak kenal mereka siapa. Tiba-tiba muncul seorang beruang atau headmaster atau game masternya. Dan dia bilang, kalian terisolasi di sini, kalian gak bisa kemana-mana. Kalian harus hidup di sini selamanya. Seumur hidup kalian. Kita kaget dong, wow ini di mana? Ini apa? Kalian ada di ruang lingkup saya, di mana ada CCTV di mana-mana, dan saya mengawasi kalian. Ya nggak mau dong, gue mau keluar, gue mau freedom. Sebagai manusia kita punya insting untuk keluar dari daerah isolasi tersebut. Gue bilang, saya mau keluar, saya nggak mau di sini. Ya tentu yang lain juga bilang. Dan menurut gue ngomong gini, kamu bisa keluar dari sini, kamu bisa keluar dari tempat yang saya isolasi ini dengan satu cara. Kamu bakal saya keluarin kalau kamu bisa ngebunuh salah satu dari 15 orang ini. Kita yang polos, kita yang ngerti apa-apa, kita yang masih anak kuliah, anak SMA, harus ngebunuh orang. Apa yang bakal kita lakuin? Ya, inilah game Danganronpa Season 2. Game yang bakal gua mainin ini bakal muter otak sedikit. Dan gua tahu kenapa gua milih game ini, karena gua pernah ngadain riddle di live streaming sama kalian. Sebagian besar dari kalian bisa mecahin riddle itu dengan cepat. So, gue pikir kalau misalnya gue bawa game mikir, game visual novel yang berpikir ini, mungkin subscriber gue yang pinter-pinter kayak kalian itu bisa bantu. So, without further ado, let's enter the game. Welcome to Danganronpa 2 Good Day Despair. Yes, this is Luffy Alemon speaking here and we play this game. Oke, langsung aja kita masuk ke dalam ya. Di sini katanya ada 4 chapter yang masih lock. So, let's start from the beginning. Yes. Logic difficulty-nya mungkin oke, time. Okay, let's go for Kai.
Hey! Can you hear me?
Okay, karakter baru lagi, guys.
Are you okay?
Ini gak ada di dalam.
You seem pretty out of it. To be honest, I'm also... No, everyone else feels the same too. Since we suddenly got put in this weird situation. Hey, are you listening?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't understand. What happened here? What I'm here? What happened? I still try to remember. Like I say, kita amnesia. Kita amnesia, guys. Kita dilempar ke sini dan kita tuh amnesia. That's right, I.
The fuck? Starting PCS version 1.0. Apa nih? Dengan Ronpa to Goodbye Despair. Okay, game start. Okay. That day, it was not just a typical day for me. It was a day that felt truly significant. Okay, ini kita. And when that long-awaited day finally came, I felt proud in a way that I can't really put into words. It felt like I had just become a part of something greater than myself. Does that make sense? Actually, that's exactly what it was like. I was truly in a dream. Okay, ada sekolah. Ini sekolah School of Despair kalau dengar Ronpa 1. Namanya itu Hope Peak Academy. That place was so much more than a school to me. Kids who love to play baseball will long to join the major league. Kids who love to play soccer will long to join a rap team. And ever since I was a kid, I feel the same way about Hope Peak Academy. Hope Peak Academy is a government-funded school for the privileged elite of society. It recruits top students from every imaginable field to inspire hope, and in doing so, shape the future. Whenever Hope Peak Academy is mentioned, it's only a matter of time before someone says, "If you come here and manage to graduate, you will be set for life." And just so you know, that's not a joke or an exaggeration at all. Many of the current leaders of various industries are actually alumni of this school, okay? Well, that's basically what Hope Peak Academy is all about. As they say, it's really the Academy of Hope. There are two criteria you must meet in order to attend this school. First, you must be current high school student, and two, you must be the very best at what you do. Like I say tadi sebelum kita mulai gamenya, sekolah ini tuh penuh dengan sekolah-sekolah yang apa ya, orang-orang yang ada di sini tuh orang-orang yang ahli dalam bidangnya. Misal gua ahli dalam Oke, misalnya gua ahlinya dalam main bola, padahal gua enggak jago sedikit pun. Si anak SMA yang jago banget main bola itu, dia sekolahnya di sini, yang paling jago. The very best. Unlike other school, there are not any entrance exam at this academy. The only way to get in is if the school scout you itself. Jadi sekolah ini tuh enggak ada tes masuknya, guys. Jadi sekolah ini tuh dia kalau bahasa sekarang nge-stalk ya. Dia nge-stalk orang-orang yang emang ahli di bidangnya, ahli di bakatnya, dan mereka direkrut. Mereka dikirimin surat, "Lo masuk ke Hope Peak Academy." Dan sekolah ini tuh sekolah termahal di dunia. Ceritanya di sini sekolah termahal di dunia. Dan emang orang tuh pengen banget masuk sekolah ini. Now because of the talent of the who are chosen, the student of Hope Peak Academy are called ultimates. Jadi orang-orang yang ada di sini tuh ultimates namanya. The ultimates. But even though I'm finally going to Hope Peak Academy, the school I deserve more than anything else. The truth is, my circumstance is a little different than the of my peers. Well, I guess I can put it aside for now. Jadi kita nggak tahu bakat kita itu apa. You will find out soon enough, and it's nothing special worth talking about it. Kita nggak tahu bakat kita itu apa. Tiba-tiba kita diundang ke Hope Peak Academy. Beda sama orang-orang yang emang dia udah tajam di bakatnya, dan mereka diundang di Hope Peak Academy. Anyway, I guess I should introduce myself first. Oke, okay, kita masuk ke sekolah.
So special that I have to introduce myself. And formalities are always a little embarrassing. Well, this is what's expected. I guess that's how I should think about it. My name is Hajime Hinata.
Okay, nama kita adalah Hajime Hinata.
There's only one reason I came to Hope's Peak Academy. Because I admired Hope's Peak Academy. To me, okay, attending Hope's Peak Academy is like being a celebrity or a superhero.
Yes.
In fact, instead of calling it admiration, it's more like it's always been a dream of mine.
Guys, kalian lihat tulisan-tulisan kuningnya itu ya. Itu biasanya Hin buat ke final boss. Apalagi yang di awal-awal gini.
That's why. To feel like a member of society, to become someone I can be proud of.
Gambar kita mulai redup. For that reason, I always. Oh, what the fuck? Anjing, gue merinding. Okay, something wrong with us. What is this, guys? Ini lebih merinding dari film horor. Kalau lihat bulu kuduk gue ini merinding. Nih, naik. Ini lebih serem dari game-game horornya, karena game horor itu jump scare, sedangkan ini tuh thriller. Mikir, kita mau nggak mau harus beresin ini. Because I need to go inside this classroom. Okay, jadi ada ruangan. What need? No, I should hurry. Fuck. Okay, masuk aja. See? Ini adalah ultimate-ultimate yang tadi gue ceritain.
Who goes there?
Are you feeling all right? You look quite pale. Hey, could you be... You're also a freshman at this school, right?
Yes, I'm a freshman at this school.
See for yourself. We're all freshmen too.
Okay, jadi kalian orang baru juga. These guys, everyone, the freshmen who were accepted into Hopik Academy. Yes, mereka ada di ultimates-nya.
I assume freshmen like us have been gathered in this classroom.
Yes, we have been gathered. Why don't you just come inside for now? Okay, yes, of course. I know they're called the ultimates, but they're still high school students like me. That's right, first impressions are crucial in moments like this. I need to act more confident. Just to hide my nervousness from the other, and will try my very best to act. Okay. I stepped inside, closed the door behind me, and sat in an open seat at the back of the classroom. Anyway, what just happened earlier? I want to be here, and then a classroom door appeared right in front of me, as if I was drawn to it. But how did I walk to this classroom? I don't remember. Jadi kita lupa ingatan guys, pas kita mau masuk ke dalam sekolah kita tiba-tiba gelap, black out, dan kita tiba-tiba ada di depan pintu ini. Yes, ini something weird banget. Excuse me? Why are we all gathered in this classroom? No one said anything about coming here, so is there like an entrance ceremony or homeroom happening now? Actually, we were just about to discuss that matter.
It's all clear now.
Well, since you are the last student to arrive, let's start the discussion. Siapa lagi? There are only 16 desks in this classroom, and this guy is the 16th student. Okay, jadi dia bilang cuman ada 16 meja di ruangan ini, dan kita orang ke-16 yang datang. It's mean kita adalah orang terakhir yang datang ke kelas ini. It's obvious if you bother to think about it. And just what are we gonna talk about? The reason we are gathered here in this classroom. First, I need to confirm something. Out of everyone here, is there anyone who actually remember how they came to this classroom? Jujur aja, gue udah main nomor 1, cuman gue belum main dengan ronpa keduanya. We all looked around at each other. A surprise look appeared on everyone's face, not one person raised their head.
I see.
So before you released it, you were in this classroom, then everyone here is in the same predicament.
Very strange.
No matter how you look at it, it's unnatural. Even you stupid looking one would agree, right?
What's going on?
Ini siapa lagi? It's very strange, nobody actually remember.
Hey!
So in other words,
the moment you set foot on campus, you feel strange dizziness, and now you are here and you don't know why. This is what I experienced before I arrived here. Am I correct in assuming that's real of you? Jadi mereka juga ngerasain pusing guys. Everyone felt the same dizziness. Sama mereka sama, mereka blackout dan pusing juga. Even if it's just a coincidence, it feels too good to be true. Ini cantik deh.
Naturally.
So you're saying it's not just a coincidence? Huh?
So in other words.
We can only speculate who respond. Yah, siapa yang bertanggung jawab atas kejadian dan fenomena ini? Yes, it feels like this is going to get even stranger. Anjing, kaget gua. I don't know what you're so worried about, but that does not sound like a huge deal. What do you mean?
So what I mean,
it's a minor problem. Instead of trying to figure out why we are here, we should try to figure out why we can't live. Daripada kita ada di sini, kita tebak kenapa kita ada di sini, lebih baik kita cari jalan keluar dari sini.
What's that mean?
What's that mean? We can't live.
Impossible.
I watched him rush over to the door and try with all his might to pull it open, but we can't open the door.
Huh?
It won't open. I can't open it. Okay. A little bit after I got here, I tried to leave, go to take a shit, but the door won't budge at all.
Hey.
Jeez.
Yes, we can't open the door. Kita nggak bisa keluar dari sini. Because when I went to drop the door, it opened normally. It was not locked at all. Too, I don't understand what forces are at work.
Anyway,
there's no denying that we have been locked inside this classroom. We are locked inside this classroom. What do you mean? I suddenly became aware of how heavy my body felt, as though a feeling of unspeakable dread began settling on my shoulders.
Are we screwed?
Maybe we're getting mixed up in something dangerous.
This is...
Or perhaps does not make more sense to think that this is the entrance exam. Mungkin ini ujian masuknya. The entrance exam, you mean Hopik Academy?
However,
but according to Hopik Academy, no such entrance exam exists. Yes, gak ada ujian masuk ke dalam Hopik Academy. They may say that publicly, but it's possible that it is actually a special entrance exam.
That's wrong.
What the fuck?
What?
Hey, bastard!
Why'd you make that curious voice out of a shit? I won't dispute your blunt remark about my wig, but that voice you just heard were not mine.
Ada something yang bersuara aneh dan dikiranya itu suara Byakuya. I won't dispute your blunt remark about my wig, but that voice you just heard was not mine. Itu bukan suara dari gua, kata Byakuya. Spoiler dikit ya, dia ini namanya Byakuya. Dan gua gak tahu kenapa dia jadi segede ini. Di Danganronpa 1, dia itu kurus. Gua gak tahu kenapa dia jadi segede ini.
Hah?
Dan who is it? It's actually mine.
What the fuck? Who's there? Where are you?
Perhaps.
Anjing tuh orang ngagetin banget, sumpah. It sounds like it came from behind the teacher desk. Oke, jadi ada seseorang di belakang meja guru.
Hello.
Alright, I see everyone has arrived. Let's begin.
The fuck? Gak usah so imut lo monyet.
What
is that? Yes, what the fuck is that?
It's like a stuffed animal.
That's right. Kenapa jadi unyu-unyu begitu monokumanya anjing?
It's a stuffed animal. Magical miracle girl Usami, aka Usami.
Okay, terus lo mau ngurung kita di sini?
I look like it, but I am your squeezably soft teacher. Nice to meet you all.
Huh? Am I listening to anything? Am I the only one who's seeing this?
What's going on?
Nah, I see it too. Huh? What with that talking chihuahua? Dude, come on! First, that's not a chihuahua. Itu babi anjing.
Everyone.
Tahu beruang. Does everybody here know what a rabbit is? It's a lovable animal that's very fluffy and soft. Oh, jadi lo kelinci. What the fuck? Lo lebih mirip babi daripada kelinci, tau gak sih? That's what I am. A singing, dancing, talking rabbit mascot. Okie dokie, what do you guys think? I never seen a stuffed animal that can sing, dance, and talk with okay. It's probably remote control or something. Don't act. Oh, jadi itu kayak robot gitu guys. Don't act like such a pussy over a child. Even if not remote control, doesn't it look too lifelike? That's a pretty advance for a toy.
Stop talking.
Its movement and mannerism are not the issue. More importantly, based on what is this
called. Come on.
It seems you know something about our current situation. Yes, I think you know something about my current situation. Usami? Temennya Usama ya? Of course I do, I'm the lead teacher of this school trip. Oke, jadi dia adalah...
What did you say?
Kepala sekolah dari school trip.
Come on.
What do you mean of school trip? A large group of students go on a chaperone trip with a lead teacher. It's the biggest event of the school year. We're not looking for such a literal answer. Now let's deeper for the fun school trip. Oke, jadi kita mau pergi liburan sekolah sama dia. The